My name's Graham Nielsen. I'm the Hotel Falconer. This is Pelly. He is a male Harris Hawk. He is coming up for 10 years old. He's one of our birds that we fly here on a regular basis. He does hawk walks, activity days, demonstrations, all sorts of things. And he's normally very reliable and good fun little bird to work with. What we do with guests is we can either do like a hawk walk where we take them around the grounds in the hotel and get to fly Harris Hawk and learn a little bit about the sport and how to fly Harris Hawks and falconry, or we do group sessions, which we call family fun sessions, where people are, we bring in a selection of birds of prey, normally six birds of prey, people allowed to hold them and fly them and just learn a little bit about all the different birds that, that are used in falconry and that are flown in the sport today. I have been working full time with birds of prey for 11 years. As a hobby, it's been 16 years. I've been working with Cameron House, or in the grounds of Cameron House, for the last 7 years. We have 20 birds in the team in total, sort of selection of sort of Harris Hawks, owls, falcons, and eagle. And so we just use different birds at different times of the year, so we always sort of rotate the team. It's pretty amazing. When you're standing on the front lawn, you're looking over Loch Lomond up towards Ben Lomond in the Arica Alps. I think the location is just stunning. It's one of the most beautiful places in Scotland. That alone just makes the hotel fantastic, in my opinion. If you want to get out, you want to see Scotland, you want to go enjoy the countryside, the fresh air, this is the place.